Long way down. Levitators are great.
This airship is heading straight for Trogdo Mine. Victor certainly isn't wasting any time.
Interesting. We'll be over Gundahar's territory in a few minutes.
Anywhere near the factory?
No. We'll be quite a ways away. Unless I do this.
Planning on going to rescue Charlotte? We don't get that key back. Bad things could happen.
Yes, of course. Key first, Charlotte second. But let's hurry, shall we?
After you, Doctor.
Thank you.
We fought our way across the whole ship. The key's got to be close now.
And there it is.
And there's Victor, too. Let's do this.
It is. Katrina is dead as a result of your pathetic interference. And now it's your turn.
It's not too late, Victor. We can stop this before things get completely out of control. No one else needs to die.
Enough! All our lives will end someday. If Katrina had perished in the achievement of our dream, then that would have been a beautiful thing. But she died for nothing! As you will now. Goodbye, Doctor.
Guys, leave these two to me.
Doctor, you came.
Well, I promised. Some very quick introductions. This is my assistant, Lucas.
Hello. I've heard a lot about you.
This is Knack. We were too busy last time to say hello properly.
Charmed.
My dear, I'm sorry to be in such a rush, but the world may end if we don't get to Trogdo Mine quickly. Are there any intact airships left around here?
This work. It was my final project for Gundahar before I learned the truth of what he was up to.
Oh, but it's brilliant! Nice weapons, too. Those will come in handy.
But, Doctor, there's a big problem. The goblins stripped this place bare. I have no relics left to power the engine.
That may not be such a problem. Knack, if you would. Done it!